Thank you for inviting me to join you in welcoming back Anne Waite. When we think of those who provide treatment to our loved ones while they're sick or injured, we think of nurses like Anne. 25-year staffer at Affinity Medical Center in Massillon, she earned both the Affinity Medical Center Nurse Excellence Award and the esteemed Cameos of Caring Award from the University of Akron's College of Nursing. I know all of you who are part of welcoming Anne back to work have been touched by her professionalism and her care on a daily basis in the hospital's orthopedic unit. That's what makes nurses so special. They do this work, not because it's their job, but it's their duty and it's their calling. And whilst we celebrate Anne's return, this is also a time to celebrate your new collective bargaining contract. It doesn't surprise me that a nurse who cares so much about her patients also cares about her fellow workers and their working conditions. Collective bargaining in healthcare isn't just about a paycheck. It's about staffing levels. It's about patient safety. It's about hours and ensuring healthcare quality. For years, joining a union was a ticket to the middle class and ensured that those who work hard and take responsibility can still get ahead. A number of years ago, I was at a dinner at the Cincinnati AFL-CIO, sitting in front of the table up near the front, were a group of middle-aged women who had just signed their first union contract. There were 1,200 janitors in Cincinnati in the bargaining unit who had just signed their contract with the Cincinnati downtown business owners. There was one empty chair, and I went and sat with them, and I asked them, what's it like to have a union now that you signed your first union contract? And a woman looked me in the eye, and she said, you know, I'm 51 years old, and this is the first time I will have ever had a paid one-week vacation. You think about what the union movement means and meant to her and to so many in this country that don't have representation, that don't make decent wages, that don't have very good benefits, don't have a retirement, and never get a paid week's vacation. That's what's so important about collective bargaining. We've seen far too many attacks on worker rights in recent years. We've seen too many efforts to hamstring the National Labor Relations Board and its ability to protect the rights of workers. We've seen too many people fired for engaging in collective activity. The stakes are too high if we don't fight back. And all of you have fought back and won. It's a time to celebrate her work, your concern for your patients, the recognition of your union. My regional representative, Sarah Lowry, is with you today. Please let her know how I can help ensure that you secure a fair collective bargaining contract. Welcome back, Anne. Congratulations, especially to you.